Welcome back to my channel. I am Blythe, and today we're going to be drawing. If you're new to my channel, my name is Blythe, and let's get on to the video. Okay, so today we are going to be drawing a face, and I already got it done, like kind of done. I am working on it, and so we already got the face, we got the ears, and I'm gonna put this in the restriction. What should we do? Should we do earrings or no? Should we do earrings or no earrings? Let's see. Earrings. So we are going to do a cute earring. Like, maybe? Like cute snowman earrings. That's so cute. It kind of looks like Olaf. If you've seen the movie Frozen. Good movie. Okay. I got one done, but I don't think I can fit it in the other. Okay. Let's just add the little feet. Okay. So I got that done. The cute little snowman. Okay, now we're going to do the hair. Comment down below if you want curly hair, short hair, long hair, or like kind of wavy. Let's see. It said the most comments were wavy, so let's just start. Stop interrupting. Like kind of like that, if you saw. In my next video, I'm going to be decorating cookies with my family. And you guys are also my family, so I think that looks good for the hair. Kind of wavy. Okay. Guys, and make sure to leave a like on my channel because I really need some support. Okay, so comment down below if we should do creepy eyes or cute, or just normal eyes. It said normal eyes, so let's just add some normal eyes on the doll. No, wait, it says cute eyes, I'm so sorry guys. So we're going to do some cute eyes. I never done really pretty eyes in my life, but I was just doing some like eyeliner. And she kind of looks like that. I got one eye done. She kind of looks like Do Yourself, and I'm just going to do some eyebrows freestyle. So just kind of and if you saw my video, it was really funny where my big brother danced and we were doing the dance off and I actually kind of hurt my leg doing that cartwheel. I'll be honest with you guys. I just didn't want to say it because it would kind of be embarrassing during the video. Okay, should we do an L nose or like kind of like a regular human nose? It said regular human nose, so looks like I'm doing that. Okay, so I got the nose done and the eyes. It looks like that. It's really cute. And I'm just Let's see if we could do, what smile should we do? Let's see. Someone said like braces smile. So like a big mouth, add some teeth. Okay, I'm just going to do some braces. That's what they said, so I'm just kind of going what they say. And I don't know how braces look, so I guess that's the best I can do. And then I think we're done. So we're going to hit bye. So, bye. Me and YouTube. Bye, me and YouTube. Thank you for streaming along with our video. Bye!